Friday video shows a so-called lava bomb from Hawaii's Kilauea volcano hitting a tour boat, injuring 23 people on board. The group was watching lava pouring into the Pacific Ocean from the volcano when witnesses say it started to erupt and began sending lava and debris heading straight for them. A basketball-sized lava bomb struck the boat's roof. Everyone is expected to be okay.